Elsewhere, Kenya has recorded 427 new coronavirus cases in the last 24 hours from a sample size of 7,593. The latest figures bring to 93,195 the number of cases confirmed in the country since March, when the first case was reported. The country also lost one patient to the disease over the same period, taking the death toll to 1,648. Currently, there are 789 patients admitted at various hospitals, with 43 at the intensive care unit and another 3,705 under the home-based isolation and care.